Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament of his power.
Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise him with the plastering and harp.
Praise him with the timbrel and hands. Praise him with stringed instruments and organs.
Praise him unto the loud cymbal. Praise him unto the high-sounding cymbals.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord.
Hallelujah. May the Lord add his blessings to the reading of his words.
Thanks be to God.
At this time, I invite the praise team to come as they lead us in a time of worship. You know, when we come into the house to praise the Lord, it's not the praise team ministering unto us. It is all of us worshiping the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. So we put our all in it to let Jesus know that we love him and we exalt him and we are worshiping him this morning. Amen? Bless the name of the Lord. So everybody is prepared to worship the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Just lift up our hands before the Lord, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah this morning. Begin to send up some praise this morning. Begin to lift up the King of Kings this morning. The rose of Sharon this morning. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
in the atmosphere that's going to break. Somebody need to sing hallelujah. Oh God, oh God. Oh God, the practice is in the sin of blood. The earth is over. Come on, man. Hallelujah. Come on.
Morning in your life.
When the enemy want kill you this morning. You just need to lift your cups up to God. I said, fill it up. 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 Worship is not all about singing. It's all about building a relationship with God. So if you don't know how to worship on earth, you better learn to worship. Because when we get on the other side, we have to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of Tribe of Judah. Deliverance is in your mouth. The praise of his people. He lift up his Rababa secondo la bosha. Rabunda rabase. Yebedabosa. Some of us do that, turn onto a glass and empty every jealousy, empty every bad mind, empty every crunch, empty every selflessness, every selfishness. We gotta go before the King.
Jesus.
Rababa sakatalobosha. Rabanda, what by do not sleep too long. Rabba sekolobosha. Rebanda yaraba sikuto no. Rebanda raha. God don't want a spectator. When you go to heaven, you can't spectator. You gotta participate. Because if you are thirsty, you will drink water. So we're going to drink worship. He that hungry and thirst after righteousness shall be filled this morning. Oh God, you want to be filled with the Holy Ghost. You got to get yourself and get yourself at the place and begin to worship. Reverend Dr. Clara Marshall, Narua can't make you feel. If you hungry and thirsty, you have to be at the place that you need the well, the water that never runs dry. Get at the place, people of God. Get at the place. Don't let the enemy back you up in corner. Don't let the enemy hold you down. Don't let the enemy have your mind in captivity. People of God, you got to have your praise. Don't wait on Dr. Carla Marshall or with a praise and worship team to come here to give you your praise. We don't know what you're going through. But with the Holy Ghost don't reveal it to us, we cannot do nothing. We are dust. We are dust. Rabba Shekolpo. We are dust. We are dust. Let everything that I spread. Holy Ghost, Rababa Sakatana.
to me, you better open your mouth. If you want healing, you better open your mouth this morning. Because God doesn't sing no song, we not sing no song. So you better learn to praise. You better praise your way out. I said praise your way out. I said praise your way. I said praise it, Lord.
Thank you.
God for sales. We know our wife for sales. We know our God to teach to them. And if you got team heart, you got a press. You got a press. When you can't find no way, you got a press. Every day we lie to ourselves. I would say press along sins. Press along. How much of us really are press? How much of us really are press? And if we are press, we give God what's left. We give 45, we give 15, we eat our purse. We eat our worship. You gotta press! When I go for warfare, people of God, you gotta press.
Hallelujah.
What is your desire this morning? 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 What is your purpose this morning? What is your purpose this morning? What is your purpose this morning? Rabba Sheko Tono Bosa Nado Bosa Rabba Sikolo is what the thing when witch and wizard come after you. People believe that they don't exit, they don't exit, they exist. When God tells someone to wake up, in the middle of us, and cry and bawl and pray. We no compromise. And when the day begin to get bad and no complain, you gotta press. Yeah. Wake up. Jesus. We're not playing church. Cornerstone is not playing church.
Jesus. We worship.
It's 2 minutes till I get weary. Oh God, when I go dance, I have to stay up 2 or 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. And I don't realize that time I go, but when I come in the presence of God, when the foot are to the back are to the, when the head are to the God, press!
Help us to sight God. Help us to
press! Rabba Shaka.
Jesus.
Press what Bible? God, I swear to God, press! Don't let the enemy back us up in a corner, a cornerstone. Want us to compromise God's word, compromise God's will. Press, people of God. Press. 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 Press.
Press.
Purpose. Must come alive.
Hallelujah.